What's good, yo? It's your boy Ty back here with another video today. I spent the last 2.5-3 hours grinding these unlimited, sweaty, unlimited. You know what I'm saying? It's been sweaty. You know what I'm saying? I had some close games, had some dude that wouldn't quit, but hey, it was all worth it for Galaxy Opal 12-0 reward, Glenn Rice. Now, let's hop into it. 6'7", 98 3 ball, 90 driving dunk, 88 ball handle, great defender, 95 speed with a 95 lateral quickness. Guys, don't even get me started on his SIGs. His SIGs are absolutely amazing. 43 Hall of Fame badges with 25 badges on gold. Absolutely incredible. Hall of Fame catch and shoot, acrobat, volume shooter, relentless finisher, tireless shooter, range extender, quick draw, pickpocket, pick dodger, clamps. Can do it all on both ends. Green machine, intimidator, moving truck, pogo stick, tireless defender, dead eye. He can really, really do it all. Unpluggable, tight handles, quick first step. Handles for days, absolutely ridiculous. 25 gold badges. Bailout, Showtime, Needle Threader, Space Creator. Imagine giving this guy deep hooks on gold. Not that it matters, but I'm just saying. Gold Interceptor, Rim Protector. He's really got it all. Guys, this is the best 12-0 reward card we have ever gotten. That in my history of doing 12-0s, we have never gotten a card like this. Without further ado, let's hop into shoot around to see what kind of animations he's working with. Oh yeah, hot zones from literally everywhere. Oh yeah, Glenn. Whoa. Oh yeah, hold up. His release is so quick. Hold up. Whoa. Oh my lord. Another Dwayne Wade. Hold up. A 6'7 Dwayne. We got a 6'7 Dwayne Wade. What do y'all want me to say? Whoa. Look at him, y'all. A 6'7 Dwayne Wade. Let's see what his moving kind of dribble animations are like. Okay, decent behind the back, decent between the legs. Nothing too glitchy in that department. Let's see if I can green one. There it is. It's gonna take a while to get his release down, because it is so quick. It is, you know what I'm saying, one of the quickest releases in the game. It's basically exactly like Dwayne Wade's release, Dwayne Wade's base and all of that. And when people first said he got Dwayne Wade's base, I didn't believe him. I was like, there is no way that this guy's got Dwayne Wade's base. But they gave the 12-0 reward Dwayne Wade's base, which is just, I mean, it's crazy. Like I said, this is the best 12-0 card I've ever been a part of in my history of 2Ks. I don't know if we've ever gotten a card like this. Now, Wilt was good. The Pink Diamond Hakeem from last year for the time he was in was pretty good. But this Glenn Rice is above all of that. Without further ado, let's hop into some gameplay. Looking at my matchup, I don't know what his starting lineup is like, but I know he's going to have a bench because his team overall is a 91. So he's going to have some guys on the bench that he brings in. But I don't know what he's trying to do, lineup glitching, running into me. But hey, without further ado, let's hop right into it. It's go time. Let's go. Galaxy Opal Glenn Rice. I mean, I'm super, super excited. I've literally been playing Unlimited all night. It's literally 6 a.m. where I'm at, too. So, hey, let's go. I'm going to still play great defense and get some stops and all that. Imagine still using the Wayne Wade when we got Glenn Rice out. Sir, Magic. Hold up. Up to my mans. Whoa. You thought. Early. You know what I'm saying? My fault, Glenn. You still get it to go. That's my fault. I'll get the next one. I promise you. I'll say that's the only white I'm shooting all game. Oh, yes, sir. Good defense. Yes, sir. AK over to Glenn. Whoa. Okay, lightly. I see you. That's fine. You know what I'm saying? It's fine. I see it. Yes, sir. AK over to Glenn. Oh, it's about his release. Say it's all about timing that release. It's super quick. It's super smooth, too. I just got to figure it out. You know what I'm saying? It's my first game ever with him. Yes, sir. Good pluck, Magic. Can you grab it? Good. Good, Magic. Over to Glenn. Yes, sir. No way. I'm not greening right now. That's my fault. You know what I'm saying? His release, trust me, his release is nice. I just got to, you know what I'm saying, got to start greening with him. Good. You know what I'm saying? He's got 8 points already still, and I haven't even greened a shot yet. Good, Cat. Good. Get bumpy. Good. That's a good little set right there. I see you. Okay, Glenn, chill. There it is. I knew that one was in. Look at Glenn. He's up to 11 points, and we're just over 2 minutes into the game. There it is. I knew that one was finna be green. That one was. That, I mean, his release is nice. There's no doubt about it. It's just all about timing it up. That's all there is to it. It's super quick. Yes, sir. Good defense. Great. Outstanding. Oh, my soul. You got blessed. Good defense. Yeah. I just think this guy should quit. You know what I'm saying? Restart his run. Because, you know what I'm saying, this is not it. Woo! Yo, look at Glenn, my boy, going crazy right now. Well, say I told y'all I was gonna miss the first few shots because I don't know his release, but now that I got it down, oh yeah, it's finna be lights out. It's finna be lights out. My man's up to 14 points already. Yeah. Let me compose myself really quick before, you know, say I get too excited. Just let me compose myself really quick. So badly. That's all right though. Next possession. He's still balling, and I was shot him bad that possession. Yes, sir, Glenn. Stop on a dime, Green. Automatic. Look at Glenn, up to 20 points in the passing lanes. That's the thing. He's Dwayne Wade, but he's also a good defender. You know what I'm saying? He's 6'7 at the shooting guard position. He's going to be a good defender as well. So I don't know. I'm very excited, stoked about this Glenn card. I cannot lie with y'all. Bored. Get it up, Magic. Whoa, Glenn, attack the rim. Look at Glenn. Yes, sir. My man's up to 22 points in the first quarter. Glenn Rice scored 22 points in the first quarter. Now, I did take a few shots that I probably shouldn't have taken. But that's just, a lot of it's because he's overcommitting to Glenn. I can't shoot off the old step back. I'm selling, man. I'm selling. But Glenn's tired, so I'm gonna have to really get it down. You know what I'm saying? Really going to have to figure his release out. Because, like I said, it's quick and he can get opens off all the time. It's just about finding that release. Back to him. I'll take an easy one. You know what I'm saying? Get him back in the scoring column. He's up to 24 points. Good. Hold up. Chill. There it is. I could tell that one was in. Yes, sir. Glenn Rice up to 27. We're up 22 right now. This guy's got to be getting mad. You know what I'm saying? He has to be. He's like, this Glenn Rice card is going crazy. I cannot lie. I've missed quite a few shots with him, though. Like, D-Wade is not Glenn Rice's level. You know what I'm saying? There's levels to it. Good defense. Outstanding. Get it to Glenn. Glenn, my boy. That's Green. Yes, sir. Glenn is going crazy. He's up to 30 points in the game. Good. Oh, that's a steal. Defense. Oh, yeah. That's great defense. Good. AK, hold up. I mean, I know what you can do, AK. You've been doing it for a while. Glenn's kind of new to the squad, so let's see. You're blinking and you... It's all about the rhythm. Once you find your rhythm with this Glenn card, it's over with. Now, I've missed quite a few shots with him just because I haven't been in a rhythm. But you guys see, once you green one, you're going to green multiple shots. He is that good. Great defense. That's fine. That is fine. Glenn Rice guys has 33 points. His team has, what, 12? I'm not too worried about that. Oh, you're zoning me now. How's that work? How's that zone working for you? I have to ask. You know what I'm saying? Is the zone really going to be the problem solver for what's going on right now? I just don't know. Oh my soul, that's a lightly 34%, but it doesn't matter for the Galaxy Opal Glenn Rice card. Oh yeah, magic. All right, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it in for the slam. Wow, this is an absolute flood led by Glenn Rice. Oh, that's early. That don't matter though. Glenn Rice up to 42 points. That's Green. Yes, sir. Glenn is up to 45 points. Yo, he is going absolutely crazy. And this is my first game ever using him. Looking at the halftime box score, Glenn Rice has 45 points. He's doing other things on the court as well. 16 of 25 from the field. 13 of 21 from the three-point line. I could be a lot better with him, but I did sell quite a few releases. Hopping into the second half here, we're already up 30. Like, I don't have anything else to prove to this guy. Like, it's wow, I don't understand people, you know what I'm saying? When you get down this much, please think of me. And think, just quit for me, you know what I'm saying? Think if you were playing me, what would you do as Glenn Rice knocks down another three ball? He's up to 48 points. Like, it's just, he can really do it all, you know what I'm saying? He really can. Wide open. I'm selling. That's all right. I'm selling on purpose. Look, whoa, y'all see that weird animation? I don't know what happened, but Glenn Rice gets another triple to go. I'm saying the same thing over and over again. You guys know what it is. You guys know how good this card is. You guys don't need me to tell you. But trust me. So he really is the man with the plan. That's another white. Get it to Glenn. Hold up, Glenn. Hold up, Glenn. Okay, I see. What? I don't know what that animation was, but I see you. Whoa, Magic. Hey. All right, out to Big Cat. Why not? Show me something, Big Cat, for three. It's honestly so annoying. Just get out of your zone. Play me normally. You know what I'm saying? Why? Like, he's even trying to shake my free throws. Like, this dude is definitely sweating me right now. Glenn, it don't. You can sweat me all you want, but Glenn Rice has 57 points. You can sweat me literally all you want. That's fine. Glenn Rice still gonna get his, as he's been bricking. Oh my soul, look at Glenn up to 60 points. Absolutely incredible, y'all. Green, yes sir, look at Glenn. Mink, that's a 30%, but it doesn't matter. Glenn Rice has 63 right now, but it's like, he's just sitting in his zone and it's annoying. Like, I'm just gonna share the ball. Yes, sir. That's a bait. Look at Glenn playing defense. Whoa. 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 Chill out, Glenn. You know what I'm saying? Please, just chill. You're going too crazy for me. You're up to 66. You know what I'm saying? 66. You can't make this thing up. You know what I'm saying? You really can't. We got 10 seconds left. Don't let Glenn get a look. I promise you. Don't let my mans get a look. I tried to tell you, don't let my mans get a look. Glenn knocks down another triple. He's up to 69 points. That's a dot. Oh my soul, that's a dot over the cove in the corner. Glenn, baby, whoa. Whoa, look at Glenn, up to 72. Like, look at his defensive attention towards Glenn. He's sending so many bodies, and Glenn still finds a way to get a bucket. He's up to 77 points. Good defense. Great. Outstanding work, my man. Good. You're running around me. Look at you. You don't deserve to make that. You really don't. You just ran around me. Look at Glenn. Showtime. Yes, sir. My man's Glenn Rice up to 79 points. Or like, look at just, I don't know. Either he's getting so much defensive attention, there's not much else I can do. Okay, I'll take a short jumper. He's up to 81 points. My man's going absolutely insane right now. Whoa, Glenn, acting like I ain't gonna shoot it. My man's got 84. He's got the sharp badge as well. What can this guy not do on the basketball court? Oh, I whited it. That's my fault. That's going to be the last shot he takes, is we're going to dribble out the clock if we do get the ball back. But Glenn Robinson is going to end up here with 84 points. Looking at the box score here, Glenn Robinson ends up with 84 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, 5 steals, 30 of 43 from the field, 23 of 35 from 3. So a pretty good percentage, and I did miss quite a few shots that I probably should have made. But it's all just about that release timing. But Glenn Robinson still ended up with 84 points. Alright, that's going to be it for the Galaxy Opal 12-0 reward Glenn Rice gameplay. Where do I rank him in shooting guards? Him and T-Mac are right here. You know what I'm saying? It's a preference thing. It really is. They're both super good cards. Now, after those, there's a big drop-off. After those top two cards, Glenn Rice is definitely better than that Galaxy Opal Kobe Bryant. But him and T-Mac are probably right there at the top, just off of one gameplay that I've done. Glenn Rice has a quicker release, but T-Mac's release is smooth as well. And they're very similar players, to be completely honest with you. But guys, I had a lot of fun with Glenn Rice. If you don't have him yet, make sure you go get him. He is definitely worth the 12-0 grind. Hey, I hope y'all liked the video. Drop a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. We're on the road to 15K. Let's make it happen. As always, I love y'all and have a blessed day.